Are you constantly stressed, always on, and struggling to keep up with the demands of modern life? In our current era, we process more information in a day than our ancestors did in their entire lifetime, a century. Join me as we explore groundbreaking insights on mental resilience, drawing from the work of renowned neuroscientist, Dr. Tara Swart. Dr. Tara Swart emphasizes that while we have an amazing adaptive stress response, we often do not allow ourselves the necessary recovery time. In this episode, we will discover the neuroscience behind stress and resilience, why your smartphone is not a real problem, science-backed strategies to rewire your brain for success. Building resilience is a skill we can cultivate, backed by cutting-edge research. Do not miss this transformative episode on building mental resilience in the digital age. Your brain will thank you. Let's start by taking a step back in time. In ancient times, resilience was primarily about physical survival. We faced predators, harsh elements, and the ever-present risk of disease. Fast forward to today, and our challenges look very different. Dr. Tara Swart points out that in our current era, we process more information in a day than our ancestors did in entire life a century ago. Think about that for a moment. The psychological and emotional demands on us are unprecedented. But why does this matter? Well, our brains have not evolved as quickly as our technology. We still have the same stress response mechanisms that served our cave-dwelling ancestors. The problem is, we are now activating these systems constantly. A 2020 study published in Nature Neuroscience found that chronic stress is actually alters brain structure, particularly in areas related to decision-making and emotional regulation. This is why building mental resilience is more important than ever. So, what exactly is a mental resilience? It's our ability to adapt stress and adversity. It's not about never feeling stressed, but about how we respond to and recover from stresses. Dr. Tara Swart emphasizes that while we have an amazing adaptive stress response, we often do not allow ourselves the necessary recovery time. We are in a constant state of on, leading to what researchers call allostatic load, wear and tear and the body of chronic stress. A study in the journal Psychoneuroendocrinology found that individuals with high allostatic load had a reduced cognitive function and increased risk of cardiovascular disease. This underscores the importance of not just building resilience, but also allowing for recovery. Now let's talk about the elephant in the room, our digital devices. Smartphones have revolutionized our lives, but they also created a culture of constant connectivity. A 2019 study in the Journal of Computers in Human Behavior found a direct link between smartphones overuse and increased stress levels. But as Dr. Tara Swart wisely points out, the phones is not the problem. We are. It's about how we choose to interact with the technology. This brings us to an important point. Resilience is the skill we can cultivate. Here, a few strategies backed by science. 1. Mindfulness meditation. A meta-analysis published in JAMA Internal Medicine found that mindfulness meditation programs showed moderate evidence of improving anxiety and depression. 2. Physical exercise. Regular exercise has been shown to increase the volume of brain regions associated with the cognitive function, according to a study in the British Journal of Sports Medicine. 3. Social connections. Research in the proceedings of the National Academy of Science demonstrates that strong social relationships boost our resilience to stress. 4. Sleep. Dr. Tara Swart emphasizes the importance of sleep for a brain health. A study in the Nature Communications found that sleep deprivation disrupts the brain's ability to reset itself, directly impacting our resilience. 5. digital detox, a set of boundaries with your devices, even short period of disconnection can significantly reduce stress levels. Remember, building resilience is a journey, not a destination. It's about making a small, consistent changes in our daily lives. As Dr. Tara Swart suggests, try this simple exercise. Spend 5 minutes truly listening to someone without any distractions. You might be surprised at the impact this can have. Before we wrap up, I'd like to leave you with a final thought and a challenge. As Dr. Tara Swart often emphasizes, our brain have an incredible capacity for neuroplasticity, the ability to rewire and adapt. This means that no matter where you are in your journey towards mental resilience, positive change is always possible. Your challenge should you choose to accept it. For the next week, set aside just 10 minutes each day for resilience practice. This could be a meditation, a short walk in nature, or simply sitting quietly without any digital devices. Pay attention to how this small change affects your stress levels and overall well-being. Remember, building resilience is not about eliminating stress from your life. That's impossible. It's about enhancing your capacity to deal with the stress effectively. It's about thriving, not just surviving in our fast-paced world. If you found value in today's talk, please share it with someone who might benefit. And do not forget to subscribe to our channel for more evidence-based insights on health, wellness, and lifestyle. Thank you.